Well, Harry went wild one today, huh?
Yeah, it was wild. They really fought back in the last inning, and we tried to keep calm and play our game and get out of the inning.
Talk to me about playing these back-to-back days. I mean, was it a little much, or was it just one of those things where you're just trying to keep it going? You know what I mean?
I actually prefer it because our first game we played very solid and we wanted to keep it going. But our team, you know, we're deep and we have a good staff, so playing back-to-back is really not a problem.
So it seems as though, you know, I mean, you bring the two of you out there. You know you've got a 1-2 punch, and I know you talked about before when we talked the idea of the depth on your pitching staff and the rest of the squad, you know?
Yeah, I mean, we're very senior heavy in our depth, but we have people like Zach that can come in and shut the door. We have a lot of pitchers that pound the zone and have good velocity and good off speed to fool batters.
Was this one of those games where it was going to be the two of you, or were you going to try to go to distance?
We were going to see what happens. If I could go the distance, I was going to go the distance, but I knew that he was right there if anything, you know, went wrong, and there was a little bit of trouble in that inning, and he came in and he shut the door and he did a good job.
Talk a little bit about what you got, you know, this weekend. You're not even quite sure, but a few days off, maybe a good thing?
Yeah, I think so. Get some rest. Really find out who we're playing tonight, and then, you know, do a little scouting on them and see how we're gonna play them and get an approach and really get back to the basics in practice.
Sounds good. Yeah, after you came off the mound, you moved to third, right?
Shortstop.
Shortstop. Yeah. Okay, very good. That last ball that hit to you or the third baseman, the one that got bobbled, they hate to bring that
third
up.
Baseman.
Third, okay,
yeah.
All right. I just wanted to make sure that I had the right person on that. Okay.
Yep.
All right. Well, thanks a lot. And you're going to University of Hartford, right? You're still
correct.
On track for that?
Okay. Yep.
Very good. They're in the tournament. Congratulations.
So talk to me a little bit about, you know, is that something where you see them get in and you feel like you're a little bit a part of it?
Yeah, it's great to see. I mean, needless to say, I'm excited to play there next year. I'm really rooting for them. It's a program that's on the rise, and it's truly awesome to see.
Sounds good.